So let me hit on some of the other points of the comp plan. We certainly have retail profits, so that's kind of where it begins. Anybody can become a distributor and sell these products to friends and family and advertise and do whatever and make retail profits.
Yep.
The other thing we have is we have something that's rare. We have a binary compensation plan, which means two legs. We won't go into a lot of detail on that. I'll touch on that a little bit when I talk about our team bonuses and how that works in a minute. But we have something that's unique to a binary that we recently added to the comp plan called the first order bonus.
Yes.
Most of the time with a binary comp plan, it's hard for new people to make money when they first go out and start making sales. And the reason that's hard for them is because in a binary, you have to have volume on one side and volume on the other side before it generates a team bonus or a commission. So we put in a first order bonus, and we pay 25% of the wholesale order on every first order. So you go and you get your neighbor who lives across the street to join the business. And they go and sell products to their best friend. And that's a $100 wholesale order. They make $25 on that sale. It has nothing to do with the team bonuses or the binary. It's called a first order bonus.
Yep.
It literally allows new people to start making money right away as they share the products with others.